In this video, finally, I'll create a Delphi Hydra host console application. The Delphi host could be a VCL or an FMX application. I'm writing a console application to keep it simple for the purpose of this example. I'm going to add VCL to the unit scope names so I can compile with Hydra source code. And I'm going to change the output directory to have my executable where my plugin module DLL is, so it could be loaded from the same directory. Next, I'm going to need an instance of the Hydra module manager. Next, I'm going to create an instance of the plugin. But first, I'm going to need an interface to use. For this, I'm going to use the Hydra wizard, which can import it for me from the .NET assembly. It's not perfect. It needs a few modifications. For example, the struct type was not imported. So I'm going to write it myself. And this should be const. Now I can create an instance of the plugin. This will give me an instance, a pointer to an I interface, which I then need to cast to the interface I'm interested in. And now I can call the methods. Here's the code. Oh yes, by default, Hydra does not load any configuration for the plugins. So I'm going to need to patch one of the source code units of Hydra. This is how the patch looks like. I'm simply taking the config file with the same name as the executable, suffixed with .config. So I'm compiling with this patched unit. And I also need to actually create the config file. Let's start up the WCF test client to keep the service alive. And here we are. I just used the WCF service from a Delphi console application. Thanks for watching.